Monos. So, I want to introduce to you this lady. She is the winner of all different international trips like China lang naman, Indonesia, Malaysia, Thailand, Korea, Jerusalem, Australia, Russia, to name a few. To name a few, okay? She is also the winner of motorcycle, family car, and 5,000 USD or 38 to 39,000 Hong Kong dollar from Teams. Okay, she is also the AKA vacuum cleaner of Teams. Okay, guys, without further ado, to give us her inspirational and magical words, please welcome our gold lion from Bantay, Ilocos Sur, Philippines. Thank you. What a pleasure, so madam. Thank you.
Ms. Kelly Ho, Mr. Kate, our marketing manager, to all our very helpful TENS staff. Thank you so much for this opportunity, for giving us this beautiful place that we can learn how to earn, and we can learn a lot of things that we can apply to ourselves and to help other people. So my story here in TENS actually is like, I didn't join TENS because I want extra income. I joined TENS because I was sick. So with the help of all the products, I get well, and I'm very proud to say that TENS has been a big blessing to me and to my family and to all my friends and relatives. It helps us a lot. So TENS is not only about earning money, but to improve ourselves, to be a better. Once you learn about how to use our gadgets, people will usually call you doctor, moms. It's like, oh my gosh, our leaders and to all newcomers, I hope that we could give you an inspiration to pursue your dream in TENS.
Yes.
Not we study a lot. Our parents spend a lot of money for us to finish our study, and then we are just only in TENS. It's really something like, you know, guys. It's not because you are there, you are very happy. It's not only that. It's not about to be popular. It's about something to prove to yourself that you can do better. You are competing to yourself, actually. To do better in TENS is competing with yourself, not to everyone. Because here is, you need to prove to yourself that if you are a top GPP today, you must be a top bonus next time. Not only there. We are not ending there. Because our journey in TENS is getting higher and higher. So you just need to love what you do.
Yes.
Do it without thinking about the money, because money will just follow.
Yes.
Money will be there if you do it if you do it from the heart. You just help people, you love what you do, you love your business, you love your office. That's everything we need. We don't need to be, you are saying you love change, but you cannot even be here.
Yes.
How can it that be? When you are standing in front, you are telling to everyone that you love change very much, but where are you? So congratulations to all of you guys, and thank you so much for your never-ending support.
Yes.
Because TENS can change our life. TENS can not only make us beautiful. That is one thing that we can get here in TENS. Whether you like it or not, you will become beautiful. You will become young.
You will become young.
You will become healthy.
The aging.
And the pocket will be
healthy too.
So we just have to do it that way. So here in TENS actually is, you will be the best you can. Kung gaano kalaki yung ibinigay mong time dito, kung gaano kalaki yung love na binigay mo ang TENS, TENS will double that. That is really, I can guarantee you, because I really experienced that. Because I love TENS so much. Ever, because it helped me. If not because of TENS, maybe I'm not here anymore. Maybe I'm in the Philippines bedridden. Because I have a problem before in my lumbar, and only TENS product helped me. And of course, with the help of our Almighty God, because I really pray a lot that God, please, if you will give me a chance, please prove to me that I'm in the right company. So when I get well in chance, I started sharing chance to everyone, that I don't really care whatever you say. If you will reject me, I don't mind, but I want to share this because this parents has been dreaming to have a big house. But because we are not born rich, our house is just fine. So I make my parents' dream come true to throw our chance vote. So we have a house, and this is one of the latest achievement that I get from my bonus in chance. I make an extension in our place in my parents' house. So now our house has 8 rooms. Woo! Wow. So everyone has their own room. Of course, my mom and dad sleep together. So
we can have rooms.
Yeah, but we have extra room. And this land is a
farm.
I never dream as one.
Exactly.
I don't have this land. I don't have this, I don't have this, I don't have everything. Maybe I need that. Even I'm going back anytime, I'm very confident because I have already saved for my future. I have prepared my future through chance. So I hope guys that all of it.
Neighbor.
Yeah.
So Madam Jing's sister is my neighbor. Actually this house and lot has been earning money for 2 years because I rented it to somebody.
Wow.
So it's just like even I'm sleeping, I'm earning.
Yeah.
So I don't have to worry asset. That I don't have money asset. Because every month is just like, I don't go there to clean. Because they clean it for themselves. So they give money every month, they just transfer on my savings account and that's it. So if you're not, so my plan is like, the income that from this house is I'm saving it because I want to get one more.
Wow.
Yeah.
Assets. My, here in chance, I didn't get all these things without doing nothing. Yeah. I did everything. Even I'm business because chance is part of my life.
Yeah.
So you should always do that because once you start doing that, it will become like a habit.
Yes.
It will be just like you are having people if you did not share the chance business to everyone.
Yeah.
You might talk to 10 people, they will say yes, 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 but only one will respond. But who knows if that one person will invite. Be one of your diamonds. So yeah. Guys, here, you don't have to stop. You need to learn everything. You need to learn how to present. You need to learn how to do the therapy. You need to learn how to deliver, how to tell them about our products. You need to do everything. You need to learn. Don't depend to your upline. Never, never, never depend your business to your upline. You can ask them help or assistance, but this is your personal business.
Yes.
Do it the way you want.
Yes.
But always follow the right system. Don't do your own system. Or else you will lose your way. Yes. You will just only wasting your time. So just follow your upline. And always ask guidance or you always consult with those active uplines. Don't consult to those inactive because you're not going to get a good answer. Yeah. Okay, so this is when I received my family car in Jakarta, I feel like I'm one of the VIP because people is like, clapping all the way, shouting and like, oh my god, is this me? It's just like we are walking on the red carpet because people is laughing and crying. My upline, Madam Sudarwati, is crying. It's just like a baby because she was so happy. So that then I said, oh my god, this is really a good opportunity for an OFW to change her life. So I get that car. So of course, I didn't get a car car because I don't know how to drive and I'm still here working. So I get it as a cash. So they just transfer on my ATM.
Yes.
So these are the trips. This is the local trip in. We have a lot of local trips. This is thank you so much to Hong Kong office because they've been really doing their best to make us all happy and enjoy our chance life. This is our Macau trip. It seems like I have been around the world because there in Macau is just like there are a lot of so it's very nice in Macau. And here on this trip is we are with Sir Kit and Sir Bush.
Yes,
they've been very helpful and just like, oh my god, the marketing manager is assisting us. Oh, here we are. We're going to enter this one and we're going to eat. You sit here, I will do the order. It's really like a VIP.
Yeah.
And I will not trade to anything.
being a CHENS member actually. Because here in CHENS, I experienced to be one of the VIP, which is as a normal person, basically, I will not be treated that way. Maybe yes. My boss will treat me like an OFW. But here in CHENS, you are not an OFW. You are an
extra.
This is also our Langkawi. This is together with Madam Ellie. Yes, of course. You can do everything. This is also in Bali. It's really nice. Because here you're having a trip as an turista. Hindi parang katulong ng amo ba. This one is you are really on your trip. This is your day. Not going to other country looking after your employees.
Alaga.
Turista. You eat. It's really nice because when you sleep, cling, cling, cling. Time to wake up. Breakfast is ready. Yeah, and then after that, they will pick up. Oh, guys, after this one, we're going to the hotel. And then after that, we'll go around. 3 o'clock, we're going to eat. And then we go back to sleep. Okay, good night, everyone. Tomorrow again, ting, ting, ting. Wake up. Breakfast is ready. Oh, my gosh, this is really amazing. It's super amazing.
It's nice to be
so. Yeah.
Yes.
This one deserve. This one we all deserve to get all these awards. Actually.
Yes.
So this is our India trip. So my coming employer will be very very shocked if I will tell her that I've been in India. Because actually, guys, I am supposed to be going back home in the Philippines this coming June. Yes, in US. So they wanted me to go back in the Philippines, but I can't go back because of CHENS.
Yeah.
But if there's no CHENS, I will be so happy to go back home because they are willing to help me financially to start my own business. But I said no, I don't need your help because I'm enjoying here in CHENS. But I cannot tell her that I'm doing CHENS. But this is the reason why I cannot leave Hong Kong, because I love CHENS.
Yeah.
I really love CHENS, and I want to see all of you to get what we get or even more. Because this is your right. You have the right to get the best.
Mm-hmm.
Because the moment you sign the application form to be part of CHENS company, you have already accepted the offer that you can get all the rewards in CHENS.
Yeah.
So guys, I'm very happy, and we are, Madam Andrea and I is still here, not because we wanted the job. We can go back anytime because even we are sleeping, we are earning already because of CHENS.
Yes.
But because we love.
Wow, congratulations.
It's not because I need my job, but because I love CHENS.
Yes.
Yeah, I need the visa. Yeah. Yes. This one, guys, is very, very nice. And this is, you see, India is really nice. If I didn't join CHENS, I don't know if I can go there.
Yeah, it's very expensive.
Yeah. It's a very nice. There is something in India that. It's not really a very progressive country, but there is something there that you wanted to go back and back and back and back and back. The history, I guess.
Taj Mahal.
Taj Mahal. Yeah. This is in the Taj Mahal.
Mm-hmm.
You have to go inside, and the story of this one is about love, about a woman and. So this is the 5,000 5,000 US dollar converted to 38,000 Hong Kong dollar.
Wow.
That is already a salary of a normal domestic helper for how many months?
Long service, that one.
And not everyone can get long service.
10 months. 10 months
salary. 10 months. That is salary of an ordinary OFW for 10 months without eating, without toothbrushing, without. Because you cannot less that amount. But we need to eat, we need to send money to the Philippines and everything. So if you will save 5,000 US dollar from your salary, it's congratulations. You're doing well. But it's hard, right? But here in CHENS, it's just like...
If you do it...
You just keep doing. You fall in love. Love what you do. Don't stop. Even you are sleeping, you are prospecting, actually. it's just like
setting.
Even you are sleeping, you are like trying to present your business. That is what you call fall in love in CHENS, 100%. But if you don't...
So guys,
thank you so much. Yes, Hong Kong Management.